Hello everyone, Johnny Hurricane here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we'll be going over where to find the Mist Raven tool in Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Let's get started. This one can be found near the Bamboo Thicket Slope waypoint. This one is super easy to miss, by the way. I was like, oh, when I found it. Go forward, hook up right here. It's similar if you were going for the carp. You're going into the water, and then you're swimming upstream. And upstream, you want to hook onto this log, or tree, or branch, whatever you want to call it, and head up here. Why I say it's easy to miss is because of this right here. Yeah. Hard to spot unless you're right on top of it. Head inside, and you have to ninja jump, which means you need to point the arrow towards the wall and then jump. So switch it each time. Left, right, until you're at the top. Now, the ninja that protects this is actually pretty strong. So, what I did was I ran up, aggroed him, and then lured him back down, waited for him to do a long attack, and then came back up and opened the door. Because it does take about 7 seconds to open the door, so you need to buy some time. If you're feeling confident, you can fight him, but he does a ton of damage. If not, lure him away, open the door, and then grab it. I'm going to show you how this works as well, because it's a little tricky. You need to time it so when they hit you, you can warp. So basically, you're using the tool right before they hit you, and there is a slight delay. It's not as quick as parrying. Boom, you warp away, attack. It's actually a really awesome tool, but it takes a little bit of mastery to learn how to use it. All right, that will do it for me. If you liked what you saw and got what you needed, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Later, Gators.